first reading is from a novel in progress entitled Cities of the Red Night. And this passage concerns a virus which occasions biologic alterations in those who survive. And these alterations are genetically made, giving rise to a race of mutants known as the fever freaks. Some of these mutations are favorable and some otherwise. A top government official bluntly relates. B-23, now loose in our overcrowded cities, is an agent that produces biologic changes in those affected. However, are only lightly affected by the virus and remain characteristic.